My calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
The flux capacitor.
Are you telling me you built a time machine? Kind of a DeLorean?